Paisley celebrated its largest Halloween festival to date as 41,000 people flocked to the town. One of the largest festivals of its kind in the UK, this year's Dark Circus-themed event transformed the entire town centre into a Halloween playground. More than 350 costumed performers and community groups took to the streets in the annual parade, credited as the centrepiece of the festival. The festival, which was supported in 2018 through the Year of Young People Event Fund, was awarded £16,950 of national programme funding from EventScotland for this year's event. Amanda Clarke from Motherwell said, "This is our first time to the event, we saw it online and wanted to come along. It's been a great day out with the kids. We'll definitely be back next year." Kirsty Cameron from Paisley said, "It's really well put together. I bring the family most years and it's always very good with lots going on." Louisa Mahon, Renfrewshire Council's Head of Communications, Marketing and Events, said, "This year's Halloween festival was our biggest and most ambitious to date, covering the entire town centre with a jam-packed programme with something for everyone to enjoy. The event grows larger and more creative every year and is one of the highlights in our event calendar and has really cemented the town's position as a key destination for visitors." Paisley has always had a thriving artistic community. Creativity and performance is in the DNA of the town, and Halloween gives the community the perfect opportunity to showcase their talents and dress up while they do it. It's the perfect celebration. "I'd like to thank everyone involved in making this year's event such a huge success, whether by taking part or by coming along and enjoying the festival." For more on this story, visit the news article link.